Okay, here I am with Murray. He's asking me questions about my first boyfriend. And then I said, well, is it a mutual like? Like, because I had lots of boyfriends, but they didn't have me as a girlfriend. But my first boyfriend, I was in fifth grade. And then he said, when did it end? I said, well, it ended in the bathroom of Temple Bethel.
Oh, my
and Nene, God. And Nene couldn't find me. It was like the high holidays, and she couldn't find me. And she looked everywhere. And there I was, in the women's bathroom, crying uncontrollably. And she didn't know what had happened to me. She just saw me crying uncontrollably.
So sad.
It was sad. She said, Amanda, what happened? Why are you crying? And I said, Bradley broke up with me. She tried not to laugh. But that's what happened. That was my first boyfriend, and that was my first breakup, and it happened at synagogue. Any other questions?
That's, like, the wrong time to ask. Wrong time to say it.
Say what?
That he wants to break up with you.
Well, it's never a good time to break up with someone.
On like, a very special holiday or something.
Yeah,
or
I think it was Yom Kippur.
So that was, like, very sad.
It was a sad day anyways. It's okay, because I married Daddy. All worked out.
How did you... How old were you when you asked that Daddy?
Maybe he asked me out. What do you mean, how old was I when I asked him out?
What was your first day with your... What was your first day with your first boyfriend? What was it? What was the restaurant out? Did you ever kiss?
I didn't kiss a boy until I got married.
When you're over 13, or... When you're 13 or over, you can kiss one.
Maybe.
Did you ever kiss any of your boyfriends? Except Daddy?
Yes.
Who did you kiss?
Some boys.
Who are they?
Some boys I went to camp with.
Did you have a crush on them?
I had a crush on a lot of boys.
Like, every grade you met, like, 19 boys you had a crush on?
Yes. So I was very boy crazy.
Can I explain something?
Can you explain something?
I used to be like that. I used to, like, pretend that I was going to kiss every girl in an animal graduate. You're like, and I've only kissed I've only kissed a girl. Once was on accident?
How do you kiss a girl on accident?
We ran, I fell, I tripped on a rock. I think we bonked heads or something.
This is very suspect.
Okay.
You don't kiss someone by accident.
Nobody, like, okay, I don't know how to explain this. So, I do have a girlfriend. I do.
Who's your girlfriend? Is this a new girl or the same girl from second grade?
Actually, I think she's just like a friend who's almost my girlfriend.
How can you be almost a girlfriend?
I don't know. I'm going to ask her out.
Where are you going to go?
When I get the chance.
Where do you go?
When I'm 12.
So you're going to ask her out in third grade for a future date in seventh grade?
Yeah.
That's good planning.
Because I can't actually drive. I can't do... When do I get a car?
When you may not get a car, but you can... You'll be able to drive when you're 16-ish.
Okay. I'm going to... I have, like, 3 crushes in my class. Mommy, don't put this on YouTube. Don't turn it off.
Well, what am I going to do with the video if I don't put it on YouTube?
Hello.
Say goodbye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.